that you. I'm not gonna please remain standing for the invocation, national anthem, and the Chipola alma mater. The invocation this evening will be given by Pastor Kendrick Rains of the United New Jerusalem Church of Jesus Christ in Mount Pleasant, Florida. The national anthem and alma mater will be performed by the Chipola College Chorus and directed by Assistant Professor of Music, Dr. Josh Martin.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we come at this hour, first and foremost, to give reverence to you for all the many blessings that you have so graciously blessed us, each of us, with. We pause from our busy schedule, God, just to say thank you for blessing us with life, health, strength, and our physical bodies that we are able to be assembled here at this commencement event. Lord, we thank you for granting us safe travel grace as we journeyed many miles to our destination here tonight. God, we just say thank you for our great nation and all our armed forces who are serving both domestic and abroad. Lord, we ask that you just cover them with your grace and mercy as they provide the very freedom that we embrace as we live in this great United States of America. Now, Lord, we give thanks for every family that is represented here tonight. Families who we know who have challenged, who have pushed, who have encouraged, and who have prayed for their loved ones in faith that this day would come. For we know that they too have made many sacrifices in support of their loved ones obtaining a higher education. Lord, we just ask that you open the windows of heaven and pour out your blessings upon them. And now, God, we give thanks for Dr. Clemens, her faculty, staff, and the many supporters of Chipola College. We thank you for the vision that was birthed many years ago in which this great institution of higher learning was founded upon. Lord, we give thanks for the men and women of Chipola College who have deposited knowledge, wisdom, character, and perseverance in every graduate who has been honored here tonight. We ask that you will forever bless this great institution of higher learning as they continue to educate and enrich the quality of life in many. And God, last but not least, we want to give thanks for every graduate honored here tonight. For we know that we are all your children. But Lord, we ask for a special blessing upon them tonight as they are being honored and acknowledged for their great achievement. For we realize they too have made unmeasurable sacrifices in faith that this day would come. And Lord, we just want to simply say thank you for the covering that was provided for them as they traveled many miles in effort to obtaining their higher education, going to class, and returning back to their personal places of residence. God, we know that this journey to accomplish was not always easy for these graduates, but Lord, we thank you for their perseverance, their attentiveness, and their faith not to give up and give in. And Lord, we just pray that the knowledge that has been obtained by every graduate will be manifested and exemplified as they go forth and represent you and Chipola College, as some will move forward in their careers and others in furthering their education. We pray that they too will enrich the quality of life in everyone that they encounter. We pray and ask these and all blessings in your Son Jesus' name, amen.
Proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming.
Please be seated. Good evening. I'm Dr. Sarah Clemens, president of Chipola College, and it is my honor and privilege to be here with you tonight to celebrate this momentous occasion. Trustees, honored guests, faculty, and most especially graduates, it is with great pride that I welcome you to the graduation ceremony for the Chipola College Class of 2017. Let's give them a round of applause. Now it's my pleasure to introduce our distinguished District Board of Trustees. This dedicated group of volunteers give their time each month and through their collective wisdom continue to make Chipola College one of the greatest colleges in the nation. Please hold your applause until they are all standing. We have with us the board chair from Calhoun County, Mr. Danny Riles. From Jackson County, Mr. John Paget and Mrs. Jenna Stewart. From Holmes County, Mr. Joel Paul Jr. From Liberty County, Mrs. Hannah Casal. From Washington County, Mr. Andy Fleener and Mr. Darren Wall. And we have with us our board attorney, Mr. Jeff Goodman. Let's give them a round of applause. At this time, I'd like to ask Mr. Danny Riles to please come forward and accept a gift in appreciation for serving as our board chair for 2017. Mr. Riles has been a dedicated board member for 16 years and has served four terms as board chair. He's been committed to Chipola College, and we're exceedingly grateful for his service. Mr. Riles, let's give him a round of applause. We're also honored to have as our guests this evening four of the school superintendents from counties in our college district. Please hold your applause until they're standing. From Calhoun County Superintendent Ralph Yoder. From Jackson County Superintendent Larry Moore. And from Washington County Superintendent Joseph Taylor. Let's give them a round of applause. And now, I know that there are also proud parents, grandparents, spouses, and children of the graduates in attendance. So, if you are family, would you please stand and be recognized, and let's give them a round of applause. We so much appreciate all of their support for the graduates while they have earned their degrees. We will continue our program with remarks from this year's Student Government Association President, Madison Christmas of Bascom. Madison, thank you for a great year of leadership and student activities.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, administrators, trustees, honored guests, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2017. At this time, I would like to thank the student body and graduating class for allowing me to serve and represent you as your class president. As representative of the class of 2017, it is my honor to express the class's appreciation to Chipola's entire administrative staff and instructors. I would like to take this moment to thank you for mentoring us, for challenging us, for helping us, and most importantly, for teaching us that the only thing limiting us in the educational process is ourselves. To the families of our graduating class, thank you for all of the sacrifices you have made to help get us here tonight. Whether you are parents, siblings, husbands, wives, or children, you have all helped us in this major accomplishment. I congratulate all the graduates on their outstanding achievements and remarkable personal growth. I have no doubt that every one of you will excel in your future roles and contribute to the future well-being of society, our nation, and the world at large. And always remember, the key to success in life is not to get ahead of other people, but to get ahead of ourselves. Congratulations, class of 2017. Here's a video of the class of 2017.
Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero. Some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do.
I'm so pleased to introduce our commencement speaker, Madeline Pumarega, Chancellor of the Florida College System. Chancellor Pumarega serves as the Chief Executive Officer of our system of 28 Florida colleges with more than 800,000 students. Her goal is to ensure that all students have a pathway to complete a degree and earn a professional credential to help them get a job. The Chancellor most recently served as the President of Take Stock in Children. That is a nonprofit organization that's focused on breaking the cycle of poverty through education. Take Stock has helped over 22,000 students move into post-secondary education and start successful degrees, careers. Prior to joining Take Stock, the Chancellor spent 20 years at Miami-Dade College serving as president of Miami-Dade's Wolfson campus. She's well known for her work in developing innovative approaches to support student success. She played a key role in growing Miami-Dade's Culinary Institute and in launching an idea center, Miami's hub for innovation, creativity, and entrepreneurship. She was a Kellogg Fellow in the League for Innovation in Community Colleges. She serves on the board for the Center for Post-Secondary Success, and she's a member of the International Women's Forum. Chancellor Pumarega is an alumna of Miami-Dade College, a doctoral candidate at Barry University, and a graduate of St. Thomas University and Florida Atlantic University College of Education. As you can see, we have a very distinguished guest. Now join me in welcoming her, our special guest, who is a champion for the community college mission and a highly effective leader of the Florida college system, our own Chancellor, Madeline Pumarega.
Wow, I'm going to bring Dr. Clemens home, so my family really believes all of that. But good evening. I'm so happy to be here. Good evening, everyone. What a great night. And I must say that in that entire introduction to the students, I want to tell you that I'm one of you, that all of those other institutions I went to, the one I'm most proud of is Miami-Dade Community College. I went there as a student athlete. And the story is simple. I played basketball. I love that there were so many basketball shots in there. And it was my senior year. My friends were signing. My mom was a single mom, and I said I wanted to go to college away. And she said, there's a little community college down the street. Why don't you go see them? I walked in. I knew the athletic director. He pulled out of a rinkety-dinky drawer and said, where are you signing in the fall? And I said, I don't know. And he said, how about right here? And I signed a letter of intent and became a student athlete at Miami-Dade Community College. And in my wildest dreams as a student athlete there, going through all of the things that we go through as students, did I ever dream that I would lead the system who gave me that first opportunity. And that gave me that first opportunity to be able to be on a pathway to a career, and most importantly, that provides that opportunity for all of you and so many of you across our entire state. And so it's an honor and a privilege to lead our Florida college system. And I can't tell you in any commencement addresses I ever remember the speaker or what they maybe talked about. And so I just want you to remember a word, and the word is perfect. And remember that life is pretty short of perfect. That it's got all of these great little imperfections that make us who we are. But if you remember perfect in this way, you'll be on that path for success and for happiness and for a life well lived. Remember to have the courage and the heart to always pursue your passion and your purpose. People often say, how did you find your purpose? It's something that cultivates in your gut. It's something that you know you have to do. It's that difference that you make. It's not going after a career for only what you can make, but it's in the difference that you do make and the lives that you touch every day. That's living a purposeful life and a life full of passion. Remember that you're enough, that your faculty, staff, advisors, coaches have prepared you. For those of you completing your baccalaureate degree, you're enough, you're smart enough, and you have all the tools to be successful in the world of work. For those completing your Associates of Arts, remember that you belong at that next university, that you're smart enough to be there, you're good enough, and that you belong. For those of you with your Associate in Science and Certificate degrees, it might be your first step to a long, lifelong education journey. But remember, too, that your faculty prepared you well. Many of you have balanced life, motherhood, fatherhood. You've worked while you've studied. You've been engaged in your campus, at your college. And so all of those challenges and opportunities ensure that you feel confident that you can take on whatever life's next challenges are. Remember to rejoice for that R. Rejoice. Take a moment and breathe in this evening. Feel all of the love, admiration, respect, and pride that fills this room of your family, your friends, aunts, uncle, cousins, brothers, sisters, significant others. Feel that love and that pride. Rejoice in the gift that you have, the gift of family and friends, the gift of wisdom that your faculty so much have imparted in you. Remember to be grateful for those that are around you. And to whom much is given, much is expected. And so live your life with gratitude and in rejoicing and making sure that you stay strong to your faith and to your community. That F, remember to stay fit. When I think about fit, I think about it in a few ways. One, financially fit. Some of you are going off to work and you'll make lots of money. I hope lots of money. You'll come back and be a successful alumni here and give back. But remember to live within your means. Remember that the biggest pressure we'll ever have is making that rent check or the mortgage or any of those things. So remember to be financially fit. Remember to make good decisions with your money. Because it does provide you that path of peace and purpose and passion. Fit around your intelligence. You just started learning. And I know that's got to be hard after all the final exams and papers, and you hope you never have to do one more project. But life is a big project, and you'll always be learning. And so remember to nourish your brain and your soul with good stuff, picking up a good book. Now you get to listen to a great TED Talk, good music. But remember to always nourish your soul and nourish your brain, and that comes from staying intellectually fit. And then fit in all of its word about your body, about who you are, and it is the temple of who you are. Our health is the most important part that we have. Just have a day you don't feel good and you're like, okay, what happened here? So just remember that fit is holistic. It's all of you, not just parts of you. Remember empathy. The world needs kindness. More than anything in the world right now is kindness. Seek to understand where someone's at, not how quickly you can finish their sentence or defend. But can you understand where they've come from, the walk they've had to get here, or whatever the issue is at hand? We'll always have a choice every second of the day to be so rushed to forget to smile, to be so rushed to forget please and thank you and hold the door. Remember, that kind smile, that hello may be the only hello someone has all day. It's yours. And the kind of difference that you can make. So remember empathy and kindness. We all need more of it. Remember to stay curious. If I had to write one job description for anyone that I hire, it would be curiosity. Why? I know for those of you that have two-year-olds, the why would not be the word of choice. But it is about staying curious. Why do we do that? Why don't we do it this way? I wonder what that meant. And so keep your curiosity and your creativity. Your employers will love you for it. That will keep you employed. That will keep you growing. And so remember, curiousness and curiosity and creativity matter in all of the knowledge that you've acquired and all of the skill sets, and always keeping your wonder about what you do every day and about life. And that T for time. That's that 1 second you never get back. I know in a lot of those seconds and minutes and hours were in a computer lab somewhere or in a book for the past few years. And so you'll find yourself now with thinking you have a lot of time, because if all of this time you've been in your studies, I should have a lot of time to do other things. You'll be surprised how people and things in your life will monopolize your time. So take a moment to think back about where you spend your time on a daily basis. When you end your day, think about, what did I do today? Who did I spend time with? And there'll be friends that sometimes are a great time suck. There'll be friends who you just grow and inspired by, your family, your community. Remember to come back and mentor someone. Make time for philanthropy. And philanthropy doesn't mean money, but it means giving of your time and giving of your own talents. Because each one of you has a gifted talent that the world needs to shine brightly. And so tonight, we celebrate you. Take in the pride, the love, and joy of this entire room that remember through life's imperfections, perfect means to live your life with purpose and passion, that you're enough. Rejoice in the gifts that you have. Remember that gratitude is so important. Remember to stay fit. The world needs empathy and kindness. Stay curious and creative, and treasure your time. Live your life your own way. Make sure that you take time to turn down the volume of other people's noise, because it's your time, it's your life, and it's always precious. Godspeed and congratulations.
We're so honored to have her with us this evening, and I would like to present her a gift of appreciation for giving our commencement address for you, the class of 2017. An annual tradition at graduation for Chipola is to present the Kirkland Excellence in Teaching Award. In 1990, the J.R. Kirkland family, in honor of their parents, the late Willis and Carolyn Kirkland, established an endowed Excellence in Teaching Award for a full-time faculty member. A $1,000 award is presented every year at graduation. I'm proud to announce on behalf of the faculty that this year's Kirkland Excellence in Teaching Award winner is instructor Amy Myers. Amy, please come forward. Graduates in attendance tonight who have a perfect 4.0 grade point average at Chipola can be recognized by the medallions they are wearing, which are symbolic of their academic achievement. With the following AA graduates, please stand and remain standing until all have stood. Hannah Murray, Michaela Popple, Natasha Smith, and Elizabeth Varnum. Join me in congratulating these top students. We've now reached the point of the ceremony for which you've all been waiting. We want this ceremony to be a day to remember, your moment of pride, a special moment of achievement for you graduates and your families. This year, several members of the Chipola family and staff have children who will be graduating. I've invited these faculty and staff, as is our custom at Chipola, to come forward at the appropriate time and help present the graduate with his or her diploma. So I wanted you to know what was happening. At this time, I asked Dr. Jane Roberts, Vice President of Student Affairs, to present the candidates.
Will the candidates for Workforce Development Certificates please rise? Dr. Clemens, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for Workforce Development Certificates.
By the power vested in me by the District Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I now proclaim you Workforce Development Certificate graduates with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. You may turn your tassels. Please proceed to the stage.
Will the candidates for college credit certificates please rise? Dr. Clemens, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for college credit certificates.
By the power vested in me by the District Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I now proclaim you college credit certificate graduates with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. You may turn your tassels. Please proceed to the stage.
Will the candidates for Associate of Science degree please rise? Dr. Clemens, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for the Associate of Science degree.
By the power vested in me by the District Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I proclaim you Associate of Science degree graduates with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. You may turn your tassels. Please proceed to the stage.
Will the candidates for the Associate of Arts degree please rise? Dr. Clemens, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for the Associate of Arts degree.
By the power vested in me by the District Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I now proclaim you Associate of Arts degree graduates with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. You may turn your tassels. Please be seated.
Will the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree please rise? Dr. Clemens, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree.
By the power vested in me by the District Board of Trustees and the State of Florida, I now proclaim you Bachelor of Science degree graduates with all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining. You may turn your tassels. Please be seated. As our graduates come forward, Dr. Jane Roberts will read each name and major accomplishment of each graduate, and diplomas will be awarded. Steve Young will hand the diplomas, and I will take a photo with the students. We're so proud of these students and their accomplishments. We wish them a successful future. How about one more round of applause for these graduates?
A.C.D. Abbott, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction, ASC Nationally Certified, Skills USA. Tyler Douglas Cloud, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction. Kaylin Shelby Haight, Cosmetology with Distinction. Nicholas J. Lee, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction, ACE Nationally Certified. Joseph Garrett Macaluso, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction, ACE Nationally Master Certified. Trenton Alexander Motes, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction, ACE Nationally Certified. James Kylie Noblin, Welding Technology. Brian Wiggins, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction, ACE Nationally Certified. Asher Jarrell Amonte Williams, Automotive Service Technology with Distinction. Elijah Frank Conrad, Engineering Technology Support. Jonathan Tyler Dillmore, Engineering Technology Support. Hanalore Dylan Green, Engineering Technology Support. Ashley Hunter, Child Care Management. William Dustin Janus, Advanced Manufacturing, Pneumatics, Hydraulics, Motors. Dylan Wayne Kirk, Engineering Technology Support. Justin Michael McKinney, Engineering Technology Support. Wade Laws Robinson, Engineering Technology Support. Gregory Lynn Skinner, Advanced Manufacturing, Pneumatics, Hydraulics, Motors. Rhonda J. Sylvester, Child Care Center Management. Rhonda Sue Bass, Nursing RN Honor Student. Michelle Renee Brown, Early Childhood Education. Taylor Avery Clark, Engineering Technology. Eric Cobb, Sports Fitness and Recreation Honor Student, Men's Basketball. Jeremiah McQuilliman Gross, Network Systems Technology Security, Rock and Jazz Ensemble. Jashire Hardnett, Basketball. Marcus Ross Jackson, Engineering Technology Honor Student. J.T. Jordan, Engineering Technology. Louis Anthony Miranda III, Network Systems Technology, Network Security. K. Caitlin Nicole Koshu, Engineering Technology Honors Student. Morgan Renee McKenzie, receiving Associate in Arts and Associate in Science in Nursing, Student Nurses Association. Christopher Dalton Mock, Engineering Technology Honors Student. Tina Marie Polk, Nursing RN. Bradley Eugene Pearson, Phi Theta Kappa, magna cum laude. Matthew Chase Rentz, Engineering Technology. Valerie D. Shackelford. She is receiving the Computer Information Technology and Network Systems Technology Network Security degrees. Katie Ann Smith, Culinary Management Honors Student. Joshua Ronald Steverson, Engineering Technology. Logan Matthew Stone, Engineering Technology. Kitty Geneva Thigpen, Nursing RN. Megan Elaine Walker, Nursing RN. Brent Percy Whittington, Engineering Technology. Alexis Marie Williams, Nursing, RN, Honor Student, Student Ambassadors, Student Support Services. Lynette Williams. Early Childhood Education. Carly Dawn Allen, Show Choir, Student Government Association. Forrest H. Allen. Jose Adrian Alvarez, Science Club. Edward Albert Ario, Black Student Union, Science Club, Student Ambassadors, Trio Society. Brianna Jamesy Athey, Honor Student, Student Support Services, Trio Society. Lexi Nicole Basford, Honors Program Graduate, Cum Laude, Mu Alpha Theta, Chipola Softball Team, Who's Who. Delilah Carol Bass, Honors Program Graduate, Cum Laude, Chipola Honors Program, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Student Government Association, Who's Who. Justin Marlowe Beavers, Student Support Services, Trio Society, Who's Who. Shamia Bell, Honor Student, Student Support Services. Victoria Benton. Sydney O. Borian, cum laude, Phi Theta Kappa, Student Support Services, Who's Who, Trio Society. Michaela Jeanette Brooks, Student Support Services, Trio Society, Who's Who. Tierra Renee Brooks, Student Support Services, Trio Society, Women's Basketball. Allison LaRae Brown, Honor Student, Chipola Honors Program, Student Ambassadors, Student Support Services. Kylie Megan Bullock, Christian Allen Cheney, Honor Student. Madison Tanner Christmas, Honor Student, Chipola Cheerleader, Governance Council, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association, Who's Who. Cheyenne Ashton Clark, Monica Celestina Cortez, Cameron Kelly Coates, Honor Student, Phi Beta Lambda, Phi Theta Kappa, Destiny LaQuisha Brianna Croft, Trio Society. Courtney Renee Davis, softball team, student ambassador, Student Government Association. Gloria Madrigal Alban Diaz, Tamara Sockel Durney, summa cum laude, Science Club, Spanish Club. Antoinetta Marie Dunlap, Jacqueline LaShonda Dudley, Black Student Union, Student Support Services, Trio. Victoria Taylor Durasso, Donovan Kevin Ebersole, summa cum laude, Brain Bowl, Chipola's Honor Program, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Science Club, Who's Who. Melanie Louise Edmondson, Sierra Rachel Ennis, summa cum laude, Brain Bowl, Carrington P. Estes, Mackenzie Ann Eubanks, cum laude, Phi Theta Kappa, Amber Nicole Finch, Rock and Jazz Ensemble, Theater Productions, Tommy Dwayne Fitzgerald Jr., Trio. Michelle Ann Gilbert. Cum Laude Student Support Services Trio Society. Chessa Elise Goodman, Honors Program graduate, magna cum laude, Chipola's Honors Program, Governance Council, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Student Government Association, Who's Who. Jasmine Rose Gurin. Sarah Sue Hall, Phi Beta Lambda. Hunter Levi Harden. Jerry Renee Harden. Taylor Danielle Harper, Student Support Services, Trio Society. Trevor Christian Hasser, Honors Program graduate, Honors Student. Sienna Brooke Harris, Chipola Cheerleader, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association. Angarita Juanita Hayes, Student Support Services, Trio Society, Who's Who. Nikita India Lee Hill, Honor Student, Black Student Union, Show Choir. Shaneria Lachey James, Cum Laude, Student Support Services, Trio Society, Who's Who. Tanya K. James, Trio Society, Student Support Services. Pamela Valerie Jennings, Summa Cum Laude, Phi Theta Kappa. Keely Alyssa Johnson. Jennifer Jones. Waverly Cordella Jones, Fellowship of Christian Athletes. Malia Catherine Kirk, Honors Program graduate, cum laude, Chipola's Honors Program, Phi Beta Lambda, Phi Theta Kappa. Kayla Lee Lathan, Honor Student, Student Support Services, Trio Society, Who's Who. Jessica Ashley Lester. Sherry Marie Lipford, receiving the Associate in Arts and Associate in Science, RN Nursing. Keon Jonathan Henry Long III, Black Student Union, Student Support Services, Trio Society, and Mr. Chipola. Megan Catherine Marlin, Cum Laude. Ariana Jasmine Martin, Honor Student, Black Student Union, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Who's Who. Caitlin McBride, Magna Cum Laude. Destiny McDaniel, Cum Laude, Mu Alpha Theta, Science Club. Jessica Renee Metcalf, Student Nurses Association, receiving both the Associate in Arts and Associate Science degree in nursing. Anastasia Demetria Mitchell, Honor Student, Chipola Cheerleader. Lacey Marie Mooneyham. Kason Joseph Moore, Honors Program graduate, summa cum laude, Chipola's Honors Program, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Who's Who. Hannah Michaela Murray, Honors Program graduate, summa cum laude, Chipola's Honors Program, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Who's Who, and 4.0 GPA. Leslie Nicole Myrick, cum laude, Black Student Union, Student Support Services, TRIO Society. Eddie James Myrick Jr., Black Student Union, Student Support Services, TRIO Society. Selena K. Akoa, Magna Cum Laude. Tyler Oliver, Student Support Services, TRIO Society. Sagar J. Patel, cum laude, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association, Who's Who. Tabitha Santori Peterson, Student Support Services, TRIO Society. Tyrell Jerome Peterson, TRIO Society. Elaine Elizabeth Pfister, Future Educators Club. Paige Rebecca Pope, Honor Student, Student Ambassadors. Tajwa Jahar Pope, Black Student Union, Chamber Chorus, TRIO Society, Who's Who. Michaela Taylor Popple, summa cum laude, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Student Support Services, TRIO Society, Who's Who, 4.0 GPA, President's Medallion. Deja Monet Preston, Black Student Union, TRIO Society. Christina Ann Proctor, Who's Who. Taylor Hope Purvey, Honor Student, Phi Theta Kappa. Rebecca Quattlebaum. Aaliyah Brianna Rains. Black Student Union, Show Choir, Student Support Services, Trio Society. Hannah Rose Register, Honors Program graduate, cum laude. Lacey Michelle Roberts, Phi Theta Kappa, Honors Student, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association. Audrey Lynn Riles. Wendy K. Sheffield, cum laude. Jade Alexa Smelter, Honors Program graduate, summa cum laude, Chipola's Honor Program, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association, Who's Who, Women's Cross Country Team. Natasha Alexis Smith, Honors Program graduate, summa cum laude, Chipola's Honors Program, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Who's Who, 4.0 GPA President's Medallion. Tiffany Nicole Smith. Callie Marie Sorensen, Honors Student. Denise K. Spracklin, Magna Cum Laude. Holly Nicole Steverson, Honors Student. Keisha Marie Strickland, Phi Theta Kappa, Student Support Services, Who's Who, Trio Society. Matthew Schuyler Suggs. Darby Jarrell Sweeney, Magna Cum Laude. Dustin Marion Sweeney, Honors Student. Danny Taylor Tate. Savannah Nicole Taylor, Honors Program graduate, Chipola's Honors Program, Who's Who. Burtis Darrell Taylor III, Honors Program graduate, summa cum laude, Chipola's Honor Program, Governance Council, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association, Who's Who. Sabrina Deanne Trino, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association. Jonathan Allen Toole. Elizabeth Carol Varnum, Honors Program graduate, summa cum laude, Chipola's Honors Program, Mu Alpha Theta, Phi Theta Kappa, Pre-Med Society, Science Club, Who's Who, 4.0 GPA, recipient of the President's Medallion. Alana Jewel White, Honors Student, Chipola's Honors Program, Phi Theta Kappa, Student Ambassadors, Student Government Association. Lydia Wiedemann, Honors Program graduate, Chipola's Honors Program, Phi Theta Kappa, Who's Who, Science Club, Women's Cross Country Team. Erica Ann Wiltsey, Honors Student. Felicia Marie Patterson, Honors Student, Pre-Med Society, Science Club. Patricia Louise Bellamy. Shelby Lane Bryan. Elementary Education, Magna Cum Laude, Future Educators Club. Amber Lachey Caputo. Elementary Education, Honors Student, Future Educators Club. Carlin James Dillmore, Business Administration Management. Lashinda Eureka Flagg, Nursing. Shireem T. Goodlett, Phi Beta Lambda Trio Student Support Services, Who's Who. Shalita Lanie Grant, Nursing. Tanya Sophia Harvey, Nursing. Rachel Lalani Holloway, Business Administration, Accounting. Olivia Howell, Elementary Education, Cum Laude, Future Educators Club. Brenda Charlene Killings, Nursing, Honors Student, Student Ambassador, Student Government Association, Student Nurses Association. Johnny Lester Lawson, Business Administration, Accounting. Trevor Austin Mayo, Business Administration Management, Phi Beta Lambda, Student Ambassador, Student Government Association. Ashley Pippins McWaters, Elementary Education, Future Educators Club. Chandrell Shimon Mount, Nursing Student Support Services. Rena Jo O'Brien, Elementary Education, Honors Student, Future Educators Club. Joel Timothy Owen, Business Administration Management. Jonathan Harley Owens, Elementary Education, Future Educators Club. Allison Lee Pettis, Business Administration, Accounting, Cum Laude. Hunter Wilson Potts, Business Administration Management, Summa Cum Laude. LaTanya LaShonda Reed, Exceptional Student Education, Future Educators Club. J. Landon Reese, Business Administration, Accounting. Dwight Douglas Rich, Jr., Business Administration Management. Monica Lynn Roberts, Business Administration Management, Honor Student. Justine Adrian Cease, Nursing. Michael Jerome Smith, Nursing. Sunshine Wyndham Spears, Nursing. Patrick DeMario Spires, Business Administration Management, Phi Beta Lambda, Trio Society, Who's Who. Catherine Pelham Waller, Elementary Education, Honor Student, Future Educators Club. Latrell Lynn Williams, Nursing, Honor Student.
I think it's very important, now that you've graduated, for us to take a look at the people seated right over here, and let's think about, on your way to graduation, about who helped you get there, who helped you when you went by their office, or when you called them, or when you asked a question in class. These people have been with you for the last 2 years. They've shared their lives with you, and they have been your teachers that have helped you and mentored you as you've earned their degree. So let's give them a thanks for everything they've done. The faculty plays such an important role at Chipola College, and we are so appreciative of their time and talent and the heart that they pour into our students and our college. Again, we say congratulations to the class of 2017. Thank you all for a memorable evening. And now I'll ask you to please stand for the benediction and the recessional, and remain at your seat until all the graduates have departed. We ask you to please meet your graduate in the parking area. And we're so pleased tonight to have our benediction be given by Reverend John Wamsley, First Presbyterian Church, Marianna. Our benediction.
The Lord Jesus and John chapter 10 says, I came that you might have life, life more abundantly. So the blessing is this, especially for you graduates. Tonight's a great night for the kingdom of God and for your life, your family, your community, this world. But our blessing is that you experience an abundant life. And tonight, your achievement is a big part of it. A life that's full of peace, a life that's full of purpose and meaning, a life that's full with power, and a life in which you experience, receive, and give God's love and forgiveness. Let us pray. Almighty God, in the beginning you made man and woman, and you made us in your image, Lord, and we want to reflect that. In your will, our lives are lived by your wisdom, truth is found. We pray for these graduates who finish a course of study. Now they move on to something new. Take away all anxiety or confusion of purpose. Give them a confidence and the future you plan for each one of them. where energies may be gathered up and given to neighbors in love for the sake of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Go in peace, serve the Lord with gladness, rejoice in the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen.